It's an irresponsible law passed by irresponsible legislatures who are more interested in ideological points than saving lives. And I'd sure as hell like some more community outreach about that, because that's what's driving the violence in this city, and too many public officials are silent on it.